All right, guys, we are back. We got Kenbridge Williams. He's an amethyst. He just came out like 2 days ago. He is a moments card, and he is free. Locker code for free. So if you guys are not typing a locker code, I will put it up on the screen for you guys. So you guys can get this free card. He is actually amazing. He's okay as an Emmy, but you're going to see when he evolves to Evo in this gameplay. So he's got 88 offense, 95 defense, 6'6", 210. He's got 42 gold badges and one Hall of Fame. He's got Hall of Fame putback balls, gold catch and shoot, corner specials, obviously Div Rush, Acrobat, Teardropper, Relentless, Flashy, Pickpocket, Pick Dodger, Box, Clamps, Hard Crutch, Intercept, Intimidate, Lightning Reflex, Rebound Chaser, Pogo Stick, Post, Move, Lockdown, Tireless Defender, Trapper, Consistent Finisher, Contact Finisher, Cross Key, play, Cross Key Scorer, Fancy Forward, Giant Slayer, Poke Touch, Delivery Finisher, Bailout. Bailout is a must, Downhill, Big First Step, definitely an unpluggable. Wow. Alright, this card is actually solid for a base. Unpluggable, Green Machine, Hot, Hot Zone Hunter, Hot Start, Slippery, Off Ball, Tireless Defender. The only thing he doesn't have is Range Extender, which is bogus. Driving layup 89, no post. Draw fail 84, close shot 86, mid-range shot 90, 3-point shot 86, free throw 84, 70 standing dunk, 80 driving dunk, 69 ball handling, cannot speed boost, but I'm pretty sure when you evo him, it's gonna be like close to 90, which is insane. Block 62, 87 steal, 84 perimeter, 84 interior, so he can play inside and out. Offensive rebound 84, defensive rebound 85, speed 85, speed ball 84, acceleration 85, vertical 82, strength 82, stamina 90, needs to go up more, hustle 90, 85 lateral, and the mental pass perception 84, defense consistency 85, offensive consistency 85, 85, and 97 shot IQ, not so bad. And nothing here really to see, unless he gets a bump. Actually, that's pretty excellent, not to be honest. Wow. Oh wow. Alright. Let's get on with some gameplay. Alright guys, just like last. What we're gonna do is we're gonna play with Kenbridge Williams as Amy. And then after that gameplay, we're gonna evil him next and get another gameplay. So stay tuned. Let's get it. Alright, looks like we're versing a sweat game here. So we got Tracy McGrady, Opal, Think Diamond, Giannis, and Terry Dissinger. We're pretty much gonna get mopped. Let's see how he plays first. Never know. Wow, he still gets a green. I'm blue. Oh, wow, we got Williams as a point guard. Why? Is he short? He has no good ball handling. Right, we gotta give it to Kawhi. See, is it better ball handling? Luck shot. Let's go. Wow, flagrant. Oh, great, Blake. Blake's on. Yeah, Blake got no perimeter defense at all. Oh my goodness, that's... I can't. Try to test out his 3-ball range. Keep in mind, he does not have range extender at all. And I lag. Wow. Wow game. Thank you. Thank you for that. Wow, it didn't even let me switch to Blake. Oh, man. And I did not want him to be a point guard. Goodness. There we go, finally. Not anymore. Care less. How easy Giannis just gets a basket. It's just so fake. Oh my goodness. This guy thinks he's actually good. This is not my real lineup. And I'm doing gameplay. So ridiculous, bro. We all know you like the speed boost and cheese. Obvious. All right, guys, we're back. We're going to evil Kenrich Williams. And yeah, he's going to turn into a really beastly card right here. But you can see the ball handling goes up to like a 93 maybe, or 94. And he gets all these Hall of Fame badges, which is insane. Look at that. So he's definitely going to turn into a monster right now. We're going to evil him right now. Let's get it. Boom. There we go. Kenrich Williams. Gold. A diamond. 93. Check his stats. All right, now that we evil'd Kenrich Williams, he's got 34 gold, 9 Hall of Fames, Catch and Shoot Hall of Fame, Corner Special Hall of Fame, Hookback Ball Hall of Fame, Lamps Hall of Fame, Heart Crusher, Timid Hall of Fame, Trapper, Downhill, Quick First Step. Yes, sir. I'm not sure what goes. I can't remember the goes. But he doesn't get range though, which sucks. Sucks heavily, but it is what it is. I believe it's 3-ball, mate. It's 3-ball, yeah. 3-ball went up. It's 89. It's definitely is. His ball handling went up to 86. I thought it would be up to a 90, but so 69 plus 17, that's not over 86. Okay. Anyway, he gets speed boost, and his blocking went up tremendously. All right, we're going up against Tracy McGrady, Gilbert Arenas, and Carmelo Anthony. It's going to be one tough game, but we're here to see Kenrich Williams gameplay. So win or lose, it doesn't matter. But we do want the W, obviously.
Infinity and beyond.
All right, Kenrich with a dunk, with the easy move, with the easy in, and he's got the sharpshooter badge. So not bad at all.
I get bored. Here
we go, Blake. Blake is still a viable card. He's still really good, and the paint is just his perimeter is ass. Oh wow, what the heck? That's terrible. dunk. Oh my goodness. Yes, there you go. Williams. Ooh, Kawhi. Okay, Kawhi. That would have been beautiful if I would have made that. Oh my goodness, you see that? Oh my goodness, Kim Rich is making plays and he's out of here, guys! Get the hell out! You suck! Alright guys, we're back. As you can see, Kim Rich Williams. He was a pretty amazing actually during that gameplay. I thought I was actually gonna, you know, struggle in that game, but it was 8-0. Enrich was killing it, man. I think he didn't have all the points, but he was playmaking, man. This guy did a lot of shit in that gameplay. I missed the open three, but it is what it is. That's because I didn't practice with his jumper like that. But if you practice enough, you'll guarantee he'll be to make it. And he doesn't have range extender, so keep that in mind. But even without range extender, he's not a bad card. But anyway, he is definitely decent with 80 overall. He's got 80 everything. No, which is not bad. I put a shoe on him, obviously, to give him a little speed boost, because I knew I was going to play as a point guard with him in TT Online. But if you want to make him even better, obviously you can add a three-point shoe, even though he don't have range. But as you can see in my gameplays with these evos, when I first play with the enemies, I struggle, but then as soon as I evo them, I get rage quits. That's crazy, and you've seen it. I get rage quits, guys. So it totally makes a difference. The evils do matter. Look at that. Crazy. And you can't badge them up. So keep that in mind. You can't badge evil cards. So yeah, that is my gameplay. Subscribe, guys, if you are new. Like, comment, share. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.